going to talk about Saint Ephrem. Saint Ephrem the Syrian was born in Nisibis in 4th century in Mesopotamia. He was baptized as a young man and became famous as a teacher in his native city. In his childhood, he was known for his great temper, but in his journey of life, God gave him light of wisdom. In his childhood, once he went to meet one of his friends who was staying far away from his house. They had a lot of fun that day, and Ephrem got late to go back to his house. Then he decided to stay that night with his friend. That night, few thieves entered the house and stole all the sheep from there. And the owner of the sheep accused Ephrem for stealing all the sheep. Then forcefully took him to the magistrate and cast him in the prison. He cried the whole night and prayed to God. Then an angel appeared to him. That day onwards, he started to pray for God's mercy. The next day, the magistrate let him free. Then he ran away from there and met Saint James. He got inspired by his life and joined him as his disciple. He started to live in a cave and gave himself to prayer, fasting, and the study of holy scriptures. Ephrem was well known as a poet, teacher, orator, and defender of the faith. He opposed many false doctrines of that time. He had a prolific pen and his writings illumined his holiness. He became one of the first to introduce songs into church public worship. His many hymns earned him the title Harp of the Holy Spirit. His prayer will help us to be filled with the Spirit of God's grace, which is, O Lord, take away from me the spirit of despair and idle talk and fill me with the spirit of humanity, chastity and patience.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul.